brand names can your partner name?
Six.
Damn. Damn. Yeah.
This bias right here.
I see me with a lot of good things.
He's looking at him like, I don't know about this. I don't know about this motherfucker right here, boy. I don't know. You know, he can act too. Shit, I don't know.
Bad boys ain't no good. Good boys ain't no fun.
Okay, come on.
You ready? Come on.
Okay, come on.
Real spill.
Okay, so I'm going to start with Nail and Mommy.
Okay.
So, how many shopping stores can you name? I mean, how many shopping stores do you think your partner can name?
Five.
That's your partner?
Yes,
okay.
Five.
P3.
Okay, come on.
I say four.
She said five. You gotta go higher than five.
Oh well.
You challenged?
Yeah.
Okay, so you gotta name five.
Oh, okay. Well,
you gotta name five. You gotta name five shopping stores.
Ross.
I know what shopping is.
Okay, cool.
You got Ross, BD Discounts, Route 21, Forever 21, and Malero's.
Okay, your partner went down.
Okay, how many kitchen items can your partner name?
Six.
Oh, it's on me?
Mm-hmm. You think your partner's good?
Pot.
Ah!
Stone.
No!
Wait. No, I'm sorry. He does. Like, I'm tired of waiting.
She can name more. How many?
Like, you gotta pick a number.
Seven.
Okay.
Eight.
Challenge. Go,
Nail. Hold on, you said kitchen items?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Lightweight.
Like what?
I said, light engine.
Kitchen items.
Spoons, forks. Is that what y'all mean?
Items.
Spoons, knives, pots, pans. Cups, plates.
Okay, you got it.
Voila. I didn't understand that one either.
I would have hit
Mar, how many clothing brands do you think your partner can name?
Brand name.
Oh, she said, hold on, did she say brand?
I would say four.
Gonna be messed up.
I got you bent over. Okay.
All the way.
Over. You leaning. No.
So it's my turn.
Yeah. Oh. I hope you watch that rice off.
All right. I got you twisted. Now.
Oh, it's your turn.
Oh, it's on me?
No, you got to say her name first.
Wait.
No.
Now, you got to see. Can your partner name more than four of brands?
Okay, how many?
I don't know who turned
it. All right.
Can your partner name more than four?
Yes, my partner can name five brands.
Why do you want to put up one now? Okay, what? Okay.
Two up top, two up. Come on.
Okay, what? Let me see. Can my partner name more than five brand clothes? Oh, a challenge.
Okay, now you got a name.
Yeah. All right. Hello, Ralph St. Laurent, Versace, Gucci. Matter of fact, watch this. What's that shit called? Wrangler.
Oh Lord, you can say Calvin Klein. Okay.
Oh, you passed for
it. Okay.
Yeah, I won.
Okay, Nene. Oh. How many? Wait.
Oh man, that's crazy.
He's in a lot of shoes, I ain't got.
I see. Let's go.
No! Yo, no! No! You gotta see Canal name!
Or do you
want to see
the name? Could she go higher than 6 or lower?
I mean, no,
child. Yeah,
child. Higher than 6?
Yeah, do you think she could?
Shoes?
Yeah.
For sure.
Challenge!
For sure.
Okay, go now.
For sure.
Air Max, Jordans, Pumas, Reeboks. Karachis. Vans.
You freaking have a drunk shot
going? And Gucci. They make shoes.
Okay.
They do.
Voila.
Okay. I would have said some 12, some ones.
It don't matter. One your
you
question.
Have to
put the
okay. Now this is
okay.
This question has to be really, really hard.
It's for me.
It's for you too.
Okay. It's a real one?
Wait.
It's a real one?
You didn't get the course yet.
Okay. No, I'm telling them you're quite. Okay.
All right. This is real.
Okay, because this one's about to be. How many. Oh, sorry. That was the same one. How many dog breeds can your partner name?
Ah! Oh, but he.
That's what I said.
Okay.
Who?
Six.
French Master, Bull Master, Boxer, What else? Doberman Pinscher, Rottweiler, German Rottweiler.
Okay, that's it. Okay, that's it. Okay.